The year 2008 marks the 50th anniversary of Pilgrim School. For many, Pilgrim is and always has been the place of joy, comfort, and opportunity. A place where the lessons of the past meet the promise of the future. A place where ideas are born and friendships are forged. Place where students are grown. In 2002, Larry and Nancy Brown symbolized these ideals with the donation of the statues that greet all that visit Pilgrim. The Browns commissioned John Hooper from New Brunswick, Canada, and flew him out to Los Angeles because he wanted to learn as much as he could about the school, its students, and the setting in which the statues would be placed. At the dedication, Canadian Consul General Colin Robertson called Hooper a national treasure. On September 6, 2002, Larry Brown concluded his dedication remarks saying, "So here we are, with a happy ending and a beautiful sculpture that thousands of children, their parents, and others will enjoy after we're all gone. I truly believe that no child who attends Pilgrim from now on will ever forget America's future, thanks to John and his team." You needn't spend much time at Pilgrim to know that it is more than a school, more than an institution of endeavors. It is a family. A family of students, faculty, alumni, and friends, all bonded by their shared experiences. Much of what we know Pilgrim to be would not be possible were it not for the love and generosity Larry and Nancy Brown have shown our family.